And next to go to the track is the 500 meter dash. Rita of Bloomington County established the Minnesota all-time record in 2001 with a time of 23.93 seconds. The Class A record held by Heather Norman of Windham in 1987, Heather ran at 24.58 seconds. And last year's champion, Summer Hogwood of Pelican Rapids, with a time of 25.73 seconds. And she is back to defend her title. Now, here are your lane assignments for the final.
In lane one, Brianna Schaffner from International Falls. That is a correction from the printed program. The school should be International Falls. Lane two, Vanessa Lane of Pequot Lakes. Lane three, Summer Haugrud of Pelican Rapids. She is the defending champion. Lane four, Kaya Crow of Malacca. Lane five, Deidre Hahn of War Road. Lane six, Jacqueline Bettingham of Minnehaha Academy. Lane seven, Kayla Stoll from Le Sueur Henderson. Lane 8, Jamila Stimple from Bold Buffalo Lake Hector. And Lane 8, Erica Shady from Esco.
Pelican Rapids, last year's champion. Warroad, and to her inside, Kaya Crow of Malacca. It is Crow of Malacca, and she is the 2013 champion, Kaya Crow out of Malacca High School.
We will now present the awards in the boys' 800 meter run. We will now present the awards in the girls' 200 meter dash. In ninth place from Le Sueur Henderson, Kayla Stoll. In eighth place from Esco, Erica Shady. In seventh place from International Falls, Brianna Schaffner. In sixth place, from Bold Buffalo Lake Hector, Jamila Stimple. In fifth place, from Pelican Rapids, Summer Haugrud. In fourth place, from Pequot Lakes, Vanessa Lane. In third place, from Minnehaha Academy, Jacqueline Bettingham. The runner-up, from War Road, Deidre Hahn. And the 2013 girls 200 meter dash champion from Malacca with a time of 25.38, Kaya Crow.